Hey you guys, I don't like normally coming on giving any kind of negative messages. I am a COVID nurse, or have been for the past 3 months. I ended up taking the Pfizer vaccine 3 weeks ago, to which now I've developed Bell's palsy, right-sided facial paralysis. It's supposed to be temporary, so I hope. But I just want to keep you guys informed of